to the front page of this Canberra Times Now. ANU protest ultimatum. Well, it's about time. The ANU has told students at the pro-Palestine camp on the campus to clear their tents by Friday or face disciplinary action, according to the university staff union. Well, finally, it seems like now that Deakin has done this, clearing out their protesters, their tents, perhaps they were the first domino to fall. We're now seeing ANU take similar action. On the same day, we're seeing Melbourne Uni. They've actually set their tents up inside. So it's not just in the uni campus. It's inside a building on campus. I think this is a great move, and the more unis that do it, the more will follow.
I can't give them a single shred of credit. They should have done it 2 weeks ago. I mean, this is
better
weak
late
as,
than never.
This is weak as piss at this point in the piece to say, oh, maybe you should move on now. They've already shown their true colours. They
yes,
did nothing
but better
to stop
late
it.
Than never.
Sure, I mean, they should.
It for
sure,
another two weeks.
They ought to be moved on, but I don't think they deserve credit for doing so when they took this damn long to do something about it. This is just, you know, it's gone on for a bit long now. It's disrupted us a bit much. We should do. It's got nothing to do with anti-Semitism. It's literally just the unis going, oh, we're a bit jack of it now. Can you just shove off?
The other funny thing about this story is,
I just think it's good news.
The uni called for a meeting with students on Monday, and the students just refused to show up. But the students decided they would have a meeting on Wednesday. So even in this, it's a massive power play where the university students are asserting the fact that we run this place, not the administration, not the faculty. And we've seen what's happened in America. They should have shut this down.
All right, so we need a solution, right? And we know that the solution to everything is a review, and that's exactly what you're going to get. On the front of The Australian tomorrow, it says ALP's answer to anti-Semitism, a two-year study.
Oh!
Jewish groups are demanding a judicial probe into anti-Semitism in universities after the Albanese government watered down its promised inquiry into racism. You're now going to have the Human Rights Commission carrying out a two-year internal study in place of an inquiry into racism that had previously been announced. I mean, a two-year review into an issue that's been going on since October the 7th. We've got anti-Semitism in our campuses. Oh, geez, who knew that? We better have a two-year study. We could tell you in 5 minutes flat what's the study meant to tell.
And the breakdown of social cohesion nationwide is now. What good is this going to be in 2 years? But note, that's not just what the inquiry's about. It specifically says it will focus on anti-Semitism, Islamophobia, racism, and the experience of First Nations people in the university sector, Caleb. So it's not even... It's not just about anti-Semitism. It's this whole hodgepodge of does anyone dislike anyone ever? Because we're going to do something about it.
That's what unis are for, isn't it?
Nonsense.
You know, we sit around and we discuss things, unless, of course, you're discussing something that I don't like, in which case you're not allowed here, and on it goes. It's just absurd.